got?
Yeah,
what do
Caleb.
We got? What do we got? It's a lake trout!
Baby! That's a good one! Go! Oh,
yes!
Oh, baby!
Give me some! Nice! That's awesome! Something. Something good. Look at the orange. I know, right?
Pick it up?
Yeah, go
Bobby
ahead.
Bobby got one.
No, he's not even fishing.
Give him this. Give him this with the tube, and I'll get Caleb set up on another one.
I got plenty of tubes. I'm gonna hold that net underneath him in case it flops.
Ooh, hold it out a little bit. There you go.
Some good ones here.
Money.
Oh,
okay. Caleb's on.
I want to just go back.
This guy's a smaller guy.
Right when they come straight down, that's the time that we lose them.
Oh,
look
at that.
No, other way, other way, other way. There you go. Yeah, the socks are notorious in doing that.
It's the same one.
And then they cut up the star in, and they break down below you, and they cut back out. Oh, you got that one now. Oh,
no.
Or when it gets right below you, he does those zigzags and twirls, that's when you're going to fit him.
I'm gonna have to get you guys some padded gloves. Alright. God, he went ballistic though when you hooked him.
Yeah,
he really did.
I got an hour of video, so
hopefully that's as long as I have to fight him. He's fighting. He's trying to shake it.
I don't like getting hooked very long.
Just take it easy.
Thank you.
Big fish.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, well,
see how it's cut up?
Yeah.
Maybe no good.
Yeah, I can see white on him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Moldy.
Moldy.
Better days, that's for sure, Phil.
Ready? Pull him in. Sideways. There you go. Oh, not all the way sideways. You messed your chance. One more time.
Yeah,
what is a big one?
On the other side.
Let's see. Yeah, he's got neck scars, but he doesn't look bad.
Oh, okay.
Video's starting, Austin.
Nailing it for the other three guys. Hey, I'm done. That's fine. Oh.